Aloha. I'm Andy. In this video I will show the 2.09 BIOS settings for the HP Compaq 8200 Elite PC. The 2.09 BIOS version fixes these issues. Fixes an issue where Bitlocker could generate an error message if waking up from the network remotely. Fixes a system hang caused by Windows Management Interface queries when booting from an EFI boot source. Fixes an issue where the system can sometimes hang with a gray screen when entering computer setup if a PCI card with an active option ROM is installed. Changes the boot order behavior of USB storage devices to add a permanent USB hard drive marker to the boot order just before the SATA hard drive. Adds a master boot record security feature in BIOS setup. Adds HP Recovery BIOS support for self-encrypting hard drives that use the Opal security protocol standard. To enter in the BIOS settings, just press the power button and then press repeatedly the F10 key. If this video was useful to you and do you want to reward me with a cup of coffee, you can do it by clicking on the link in the description, select one cup and click on the support button. Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.